Open settings, close settings. So hey guys, welcome back to my channel Technology, and today in this video tutorial I will show you guys how to enable voice access on your Windows 11 computer. So you just need to follow me.
So at first you just need to right click on your start menu and click on settings. After that, click on accessibility from your left side. Now click on speech over there. And after that, click on voice access. So you just need to enable this feature. And after that, you will get a download button over there. Now click on download. And after that, it will take some time to, you know, download the voice access. So you have to wait for a few minutes. So as you can see, the download is completed successfully. So now click on next option.
So here is the voice access command list. So I will give you this link to my video description, which is shared by Microsoft. So now I will show you how to use voice access on your Windows 11 computer. So you can say voice access wake up, or you can press on this mic button. So I will say voice access wake up. So as you can see, it's working perfectly. Now I will show you how to open settings through this voice access. So just click on this option. Open settings, close settings, open Google Chrome. So I hope this quick tutorial will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button. And if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.